Our first award would be, will be the participation award. And as you can imagine, it's for people that participated. If you were at a meeting and you were breathing, you get a participation. That's not true. Here to present this award, and I'm going to give you a little segue. Amy became president of the club. She stepped up to the plate when we, for personal reasons, we had a vacancy and we needed a president. And Stephen took over for a little while, but Amy came in and took over the reins, and this is really what it's all about, and we all appreciate the work that she did to come in the middle of mayhem and try to make some sense out of this whole situation. So here presenting for the Participation Award, please help me welcome Amy Henkin.
The top three Toastmasters that came to me, 90% or more, include the following three people. With this, I'll have all three people come up at the same time, and then I'll give you your report. Nava Chen.
Thank you, Amy. See, I was wrong about what the participation award was about.